you're on.
Mm-hmm.
So this is my 1947 Cushman Road King, converted to a 48 volt DC brush motor. It's an EVT hub motor. This is an alltrax motor controller. I've kept the outside completely original, down to the throttle, klaxon horn, and inside, you can see the goodies. There's four batteries in series, alltrax programmable controller, 12 volt power supply, the lights, and in the very back, the motor. And in just a second, I'll take it for a spin. As soon as the car goes by, yeah. Start it up. Noise.